everyone. I've got the latest on celeb drama, so let's get started. Okay, so this weekend, the LGBTQ community celebrated Pride Weekend in Miami Beach. Of course, many people were in attendance, including the celebrity family, the Wades. That's right, Dwayne Wade's 11-year-old son, Zion Wade, was in attendance with his stepmom, Gabrielle Union, and his siblings. The NBA player, Dwayne Wade, couldn't be there because he had a game in Toronto, but he made sure to show his support on Instagram, writing, "We support each other with pride," over a picture of Gabrielle Union and his son. His followers appreciated him as a supportive father, and the LGBTQ community was thrilled of the support by this NBA star. Now, while some people were thrilled, a lot of people were thrilled and saying congratulations and were thankful that he showed his support, but some people did not support it because they felt like he was an 11-year-old boy, he's coming out to the world, and they felt like he was just a little too young for that much attention. But me personally, I support it. I think it's good that he's a supportive father and that he's not trying to escape the issue. Okay, well, I don't know about you guys, but Beyoncé's Coachella performance from last year still has me shook. Well, luckily, we all get a chance to relive that moment since she has teamed up with Netflix to release a documentary called Homecoming. The documentary takes a closer look at HBCU culture to capture her inspiration behind the Coachella, or better yet, the Beachella performance. I'm sure this film will keep the Beehive buzzing all day, and Netflix users can catch the film next Wednesday on April 17th. All right, in other news, hip-hop artists such as Kanye West, 50 Cent, and even Joe Budden have been known for being outspoken or even sometimes rude. But even they know when the time is to draw the line, unlike Florida rapper Kodak Black. The rapper has left Instagram in a frenzy since he went live making comments about Nipsey Hussle's long-term girlfriend, Lauren London. The rapper was joking with his friends, suggesting that he would befriend Lauren London while she grieves the loss of her boyfriend so that he could later shoot his shot. Celebrity friends of Nipsey, like T.I., Big Boy, and Tank, have all took to Instagram, voicing their outrage about the comments and how disrespectful they were. Since then, Kodak has released an apology, but not the heartfelt one that you would imagine. He said, "I'm sorry, Lauren London, if I said anything to offend you, even though I know I didn't. My bad." I think it's safe to say that this guy seriously needs to grow up and own up to his mistakes. That wasn't okay.